Hey, what's going on? So I'm here to do the Q&A. Thank you to everybody who participated. If I don't answer your question, it's like I said, I've already answered it. The playlist for past Q&As will be down below or on the screen somewhere. So let me jump right into this. From the latest to the... Nay 23. You asked, what would you be doing with your spare time if electronics did not exist? TV, no internet, computers, no phones, tablets, no cameras. Well, I do things without all these gadgets now, so it would be writing. Or you said no TV? Shit! I mean, no Netflix? What the fuck? I'd be doing a lot more writing because I used to write a lot of poetry, so I think I'd be heavy into that. Hanging out with my family. Yeah, because everything I do is not surrounded by gadgets. Yes, I'm a gadget junkie, but everything is not surrounded by it. So I guess it'd be a lot more interaction with people. Not that I don't, it'd just be a lot, yeah, because I'd have a lot of extra time on my hands. Black Wonder 87, you ask, are you the type of person to go clubbing or you rather stay home with your dog? Well, it depends. Well, see, clubbing, I've never been into clubbing and I'm still not into it. It's a lounge. I mean, I would go to a club, but I wouldn't be on the dance floor. I'd be chilling, having a drink, or just chilling, sitting, watching the sights. But out of the choices you gave me, I stay home with my dog. I got drinks in the fridge, at the bar, I'm good. And stay in my lounge pants, shit. I don't know, to me, club, if you're a dancer, all good. But other than that, I don't see the sense in clubbing. Because you're seeing the same people weekend after weekend. For what? Yeah. Aaliyah Noel, how do you always get your eyebrows on fleek? Funny. I was like, what? But I mean, fleek is on, means on point. I don't do nothing to my eyebrows. They just natural. Thank you, mommy and daddy. That's funny though. Kyle Williams, how you doing? When you get angry, what do you do to calm yourself down? Well, depends on the situation, because I'm usually the type, I keep a lot of stuff in, and it just takes one thing, it sets me off. And for me to calm down from that, I have to catch myself and in those situations, I have to catch myself and realize, like, you know what? It's not worth it. And I have to pull myself in. But for the most part, when I'm angry, sometimes I'm so angry that I cry because I can't get out the words to express what I'm feeling. Other times, I will go off at the mouth. I'm not a physical person. You know, when I was younger, a kid, yeah. But I'm not that physical type person, but I will go off at the mouth, or again, sometimes I don't have to say anything, and just my face, you will know, and you get away. Yes. See you, what's going on? Okay, you have to choose one in each sentence in order to live. Lay on a bed of nails for 2 minutes, or walk across a bed of hot coals for 2 minutes. Jesus. See, both gonna hurt because I got weight, honey. And laying a bed of nails, that shit gonna puncture my skin. Jesus! What? Or walk across hot coals? You know what? I'll do the hot coals. Just walk pretty fast. Oh my god, that's gonna burn. 2, stand in a box with spiders for 3 minutes or swim one lap in a pool of eels. Oh, that's so good. Oh no. Stand in a box with spiders. Oh, that's so creepy. Oh god. Oh god, a box of spiders? Eels. I was thinking something with the eels. Don't they electrocute you or something? Eels, don't they electrocute you? Oh, jeez. Okay. Oh god. I'll take the box with spiders. Oh, gross. 3, get bit by a snake or get sprayed by a skunk. I will do sprayed by a skunk. Because I don't know what kind of snake that is, and then I'm dead. Skunk, honey, pass the tomato stuff and let me bathe and get it off. I always wonder what a skunk smells like for real. I don't want to be sprayed, but I'm just curious what the smell smells like. What the smell smells like. What the scent smells like. Sweet Pea, you asked me. I've answered something similar to this. If you won the big lottery, what would you do with some of the money? Not the usual things you hear people do as cars, buy house, but... what would I do? Honestly, I mean... yeah, because I always say I'm not into the lavish thing, so... I would just... it would be banked. I'm sorry, I don't know. I wouldn't be, oh, I'm going to go and... something, I would just be living comfortable. I don't know, it's just... there's nothing major I've had, you know, because I played a lottery here and, you know, scratch offs here and there and shit like that, and quick pick shit and all that. And that's like, I would pay off this house for my folks. I would just live comfortable. I just want to live comfortable. I'm just not into the flashy. I don't know. TX Guy 39, you say, what is your favorite American food dish? Sorry for the interruption. But I was answering TX Guy 39. You asked me what is my favorite American food dish. Is there really such a thing as an American food? I was thinking, I'm like, I can't say that I have a favorite American food. This is, would that be, is macaroni and cheese American? Is macaroni, is that a Southern dish? I don't know. I don't know what an American, is there really an American dish? What's an American dish? Put it down below. Like, call me silly. I don't know, right? Yeah. And I don't really, I'm about to say, I don't really eat much American food. I eat Caribbean, you know, most food. Salmon is a fish. I don't know if that's considered American. It's fish. I don't know. So check out the playlist down below for the past Q&A's. Again, thank you to everyone who participated. I'm going to be doing this once or twice a month. So when you see the video goes up asking you to ask questions, get in, because I want to keep it up for a period of time and I take it down. Thank you for watching. Leave your comments down below, and I appreciate each and every one of you. And I'm out, y'all.